Alright, yeah, let's do this.
Oh, there's a fellow demolition.
Crikey! Crikey, mate!
It's all happening over here.
There are a couple of them.
I'm an explosionist, mate!
Oh, there's some behind. All the explosions.
Last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply. I like it when everyone makes it out alive.
I like the big ones, don't you?
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
Ooh, nid launcher. Now we can have all the explosions. There is a chance, a slim chance, they will rank up to level 25 this match.
Whee! Mm-hmm. Feeling like it's time to, and that will be exciting.
Yeah. Yes.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Oh, come on, game. BattleBots is on in 45 minutes.
So I'm 3/8 of the way there. There's ammo behind you, Lore.
Hmm? Indeed.
Ammo behind you.
Yes, I see it. I will need it.
Glorious explosions!
I'm reloading, May!
Hang on! Who is this mysterious marksman?
This is definitely a level for an explosionist.
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trader pod.
Invisibility on your nuts?
Yeah, I think I got her. Yeah, I got her.
Yeah, now you're
cheers!
Them.
It.
Whatever.
Nicely done. Found some ammo. Oh, pod's downstairs.
Merveilleux.
The trader was just like, yeah, and you did that round without a scratch. And then I jumped over the banisters and was like, fuck you, trader. I live my own life.
Rock and roll. I live on the edge.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade. Yeah, go on then. Fuck it. Let's live dangerously by the MP5. And there's no armor because we're crazy fools. Oh, that too.
This map allows you to be without armor for a while.
Night Grimm's got a cool name. I like that. Pretty cool name you got there, friend.
You give grenades.
Yoink. Back to it,
mes amis. I want my grenades.
I want my RPG. Glorious.
Yes, Zed.
I got grenades from the left. Yes, man. During Zed time. I sense irony.
Hmm. Ah, you husk bastard. I was doing really well then. And we're done here.
Glad to see you made it. Make for the pod and gear up.
Oh, it's the far pod.
Oh,
okay, like it's not too bad. You need to get yourself some money or I cannot help you. I'm fine. You stay out of this.
So this is wave 3. Look at the floor down there. It is a sea of blood.
Blood.
It is quite literally the Dead Sea.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices. I suggest you purchase armor.
You're running low.
I suggest you purchase armor. Okay. No.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
Grenades.
Saving up.
Oh, yes, sorry.
Yeah. One of you wets their pants before this is over. Yoink.
No one's had the red torn off yet, but there's still time. Thanks, Digi. Thanks.
More Zeds inbound.
Oh, there isn't spawn points in these corners.
No, they gotta come around the long way if they wanna get here.
Okay. Yeah, so that was the other cube map? Oh, okay. Seems that these wall sections break off, so I guess at the later waves,
yeah,
there will be spawn points there. That explains a lot.
Those unlucky enough to survive the rocket gauntlet will have to go through the stairs.
Not stairs. One weakness.
They're not Daleks.
Bap trap.
That was the last one.
Fuck off, really.
Next.
Jesus, whips, I can't believe it. Round 3 felt way longer than that, and there was less zombies.
Well, I've got everything I needed, so. Oh, except grenades. Three grenades.
Yoink.
It's too quiet, people. I don't like it. I just look around, there's explosions everywhere. And a shrike! Oh, I fell off the edge!
Oopsie.
I don't think that was possible without jumping. Oh well, this is going to be interesting then, isn't it?
Okay, when you did it, it ran to the bottom floor for some reason.
That's alright, I'm back up on the stairs.
Okay. Ah, that's why the Invisi Bitch ran there, because you were there.
I'm gonna file a
health and safety complaint.
Yeah, that's it. Let's SWAT level 9! Not that it changes anything, but still pretty exciting.
Huh, the siren didn't stop the freeze grenade, but that's maybe
yeah, they have a chance to destroy grenades now, it's not a guaranteed thing.
Perfect. Oh, okay. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked. And is it only when they scream?
You got out. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Très bien.
Très bien.
It's gonna autofill everything.
There's ammo in the corner.
There's ammo on the left as you come in, if you need it, Laura.
Sure, why not?
Like at least if you haven't buy some.
How did I go through this banister?
I think you were walking down, I just walked up on it. Just by walking. No, I can't actually jump here. I'm trying to jump off and I can't. Last chance. Maybe you went...
Oh, there you go.
Maybe you can jump off the lower ones, I don't know.
I think maybe they pushed me up onto the rail, and that's what's, pushed me over into the ground.
It's possible.
Gotta keep a lookout for a turntable.
There's heaps of vinyl now, but nothing to play it on. Someone's got a M16 MP03. Whoa, he just went flying.
Fresh pound on the left. Not quite sure what happened there.
He'll be back. He went over the railings.
He'll be back. Oh, jumped back on.
They never learn.
And ding the grind.
Last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
Which one?
I'm impressed by your survival.
Underneath the stairs.
Okay. Somehow I don't get the traitor marker. I don't know why.
I used low FPS to cushion my fall. For fuck's sake, who closed the door?
That tends to happen when people are trying to get their grenades from people. Or ammo or whatever.
Yeah.
At the door, it closes the door. Most of the time.
Well then.
Break time's over.
Oh shit, now we're late.
More Zeds inbound. And cue the music.
Don't worry, there's plenty to go around.
Enough for the whole class.
Fresh pound here. Oh, on each side, excellent. Hi. Oh, that's great.
You heard about our Lord and Savior, C4.
Oh my.
Yeah, we need to retake these stairs, I think.
Yeah. We can reopen the trader pod. 16 left. Whoa!
Perfect.
Thank you.
Yeah, I know how you got pushed down. Let's get you restocked. First you got pushed on top of the railings. You're a real
survivor. Yeah, I think that was pretty much what happened. Unless you hate living, get some armor. Wave 7, he finally buys body armor.
Yeah. Same here.
Oh, it's getting a bit lively up here now.
Yeah, this is definitely a level for explosionists, if you look at the kill count.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Also, look at the pattern. Where have they bimbled off? Like, the rest of the level is pretty much clear. Back to
it, mes amis. Yeah. The blood pretty much just ends on these stairs.
Another strike inbound.
Yeah, you're actually better dealing with those yourself. I think they're kind of resistant to explosives.
I don't know, the ones that
Yeah, because there's six people shooting. Yeah, flesh pounds are weak against explosives, strong against bullets. And skriks are strong against explosives and weak against bullets.
Okay.
They're basically opposites, from what I understand.
Rock, paper, scissors. Point blank though.
Last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply. Yes, one underneath the stairs again.
I'm impressed by your survival instinct out there.
You were untouchable out there, throw myself off a fucking staircase.
I just did the exact same. Untouchable with two broken legs.
I'm impressed by your survival skills out there.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
Yeah. I'd hate to be the person they hired to clean this place.
This are a cleanup squad, isn't it? This is their job now.
As a proud former janitor, I concur.
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
I think I just seal the doors up and fill it with bleach. Just turn into a giant indoor swimming pool.
One that you absolutely would not want to swim in. Why are my eyes burning? Oh, I think there might be too much chlorine in here. Oh, I don't think that's it at all.
Well, technically bleach is hydrochloric acid. It does decompose from chlorine.
Shit.
Oh great, there's three scripts.
And Law's just taking them all to the face. Hero. Oh god, there's another one. Law! Thank you. Just have a chunk of brain go flying past me.
Well, they obviously weren't using it. They decided to cross us.
There is this one square floor which is clean for some reason. I don't know what's the deal with that.
Why can't we just make the entire level out of that one square?
I don't even have to zoom in, I just fire at the bottom of these stairs, I'm bound to hit something.
Yeah.
Spray and pray.
Another spray?
See ya!
Poof! Oh,
he isn't dead yet.
Not dead yet, indeed. Oh shit, it's coming after me.
It's coming right for us! Get yourself fixed up. You look terrible. What, with my 100 armor and 100 health? Yeah. I share your concerns, Trader, believe me.
Well, you kind of looked terrible before we even started the game.
Does she know something I don't? We need your fighting feet. That might be what's going on here. Ammo, grenades.
Does anyone need any cash? I have a little to spare.
Not really. I do want your family jewels, though.
Ooh.
Yoink.
Last chance.
Yoink.
I have to power down the pod.
Is this part of a scrake? It is.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's the... No, it's part of a crawler.
Go kill some Zeds.
Oh, somehow I only got four from you. What's the deal with that? I can take some from the other explosionist.
You can't just pick up an ammo box to get grenades.
I thought I did.
There's one at the top of the stairs. I'll finish the job. You went right past it. Maybe you thought you got that one.
Maybe. I mean, I also... I also picked one ammo box up right before I got the traitor. Somehow
you got flesh pounds coming in.
Whoa! Hello! Giblets! Okay, I'm gonna retreat in here for a second. Die, bitch! Okay, I'm gonna run a little bit. Thank you!
Another scrape coming in. Oh, nice.
Yeah, I got too close to the whole point blank scrape situation.
Two scrapes.
Not that I learned anything from that. Right now, my solution set is to for everything. Launch a grenade.
Oh, that's right.
Not the solution for every problem in life. I like it when
everyone makes it out alive. I'm good to go. Anyone need guns? Glad you made it back. Don't plead on anything. RPGs here.
Alright, cheers. I'm going to chuck all my money at you then.
Let's see, I have 600 to give.
There are literally two RPGs sitting here.
Tiger stripe pattern. Mate, we might even have time for a post-game chat.
33 minutes pass.
Oh, easy there, mate.
Explosionists!
Oh, hey, you peasant motherfuckers. You gotta deal with your boss, he's a much bigger problem.
Bring him round this way so he doesn't have to like run all the way around to get away.
RPG no scope, son.
And he's running away again.
This thing's effective against crawlers. There's so much ammo in the level, I don't feel bad doing that.
Missile launcher.
Why does this ammo keep spawning in the corner over here? Oh, he did not like that.
He did not.
Be it now, last one.
Oh gee, I have a very stupid question. How do you make the C4 explode? Do you have to push a button or something, or does it just explode?
Yeah, I think it's hellfire.
Oh, okay. Beautiful.
We can get him.
Grenade spam.
You tried to grab me, didn't you, son of a bitch? See how that worked out for you. Oh, I got the demolitionist level 5. That was a nice treat to round the fight off with.
Yay.
Thanks, game.
I didn't quite get my 25.
Oh.
I'm 3/4 of the way there. So probably next game.
I'm an explosionist, me!
Yay. 120,000 damage. Nice.
God, 196 headshots, I'll take that.
551 E record. The personal record.
The one that shows up green, is that the one that you have most of?
No, that's your personal record.
Ah, okay, so I got my
personal bests.
Personal best of assists this time.
Yeah. Anything in green with the little arrows means you beat your previous record.
Okay. Awesome.
You have unlocked a new tier in the new demolition thing perk.
Yo, I want